universities go politically, it's not too surprising to know that very few of them actually allow people to be able to go and carry. And then there are places, states just completely ban it. There's no option there.